Hello friends, welcome to Chess Circle Academy. Today I am going to share with you Nimzo Indian Defense.
For chess promotion, like and subscribe Chess Circle Academy.
Let's start the game. White moved the pawn on d4. Black moved the knight on f6. White moved the pawn on c4. Black moved the pawn on e6. White moved the knight on c3. Black moved the bishop on b4. Starting of Nimzo Indian defense. White moved the pawn on e3. Black moved the pawn on b6. This is the Rubinstein Fianchetto variation. It is easy to play and have the plenty of tricks if white is not careful. White moved the bishop on d3. Black moved the bishop on b7. White moved the knight on f3. Black moved the knight on e4. White moved the queen on c2. Black forward the pawn on f5. f5 indicates that black is played Dutch variation. White castle on queen side. Black bishop into c3. White pawn into c3. Black castle on queen side. White move the knight on d2. White is not happy to have the black knight on e4, and he does his best. Black moved the queen on h4. Black moved the bishop on a3. White attacked the rook and waits for black to move it. This is not good move. Black knight into d2. White queen into d2. At this time, black moved bishop on g2. White played a dreadful move, and his one of the tactics associated with these variations. White king into bishop. If white play bishop into f8, then black wins quickly by bishop on f3. Best move. Black move the queen on g4, check. White move the king on h1. Black move the queen on f3, check. White move the king on g1. Black forward the rook on f6. White move the f rook on c1. Black move the queen on h3. This is the good move. Black cuts the white king off from escaping via the f1. White moved the pawn on f3. Black moved the rook on g6, check. White moved the king on f2. Black queen into h2, check. Black's attack is so strong. White moved the king on e1. Black moved the rook on g1. Hello friends, now I am going to share with you another trap from Nimzo Indian defense. Let's start the game. D4, knight on f6, white move the pawn on c4, black move the pawn on e6, white move the knight on c3, black move the bishop on b4, white move the pawn on e3, black move the pawn on b6, white move the knight on e2. Mostly player play bishop on d3. Black play the bishop on a6. White move the knight on g3. Black move the pawn on d5. The advance of d pawn is good thing, but it is not suitable this time. This is wrong move. Let's see white how get the advantage of this bad move. White move the queen on f4 check. Black move the f knight on d7. White queen into bishop. Black is completely lost and white have the material advantage.
I hope you like this video and don't forget to like and subscribe Chess Circle Academy.